Okay, ladies and gentlemen, first things first, since we're not going to be doing any CEO work here, we got to lose the jammies. Now, I'm deeply wondering, first of all, I'm wondering when I can remodel this. I'm kind of saving up money, so the Vibrant was so much more vibrant than what I expected, but I'm wondering, let's see, can we get to the Christmas stuff? Special tops? No. Come on. Where is the festive tops? There we go. Red check pajamas. Well, I could be CEO in red check pajamas later, but that's. Where's the Christmas stuff? Come on. No Christmassy kind of. You know, we pay for them and then they lock them up. I mean, jeepers. It's the own loungewear. No, track jackets, this, if I, you know, outfits, deadline, yeah, let's get deadline white, there you go, we'll put the deadline white on, just in case I do, because my plan is to try and make some money doing a little bit of racing, and why not go all deadline on things, right? That's good a racing outfit as anything else. Let's head to the garage. No, Lester. I wonder now that I'm wearing. Where'd the helmet? Stop that! Where is it? Come on. Inventory. Body armor. We've got some. What's the style? Don't want to change my appearance. Sissy racing outfit. Can't select this one. Ah, bike helmet. Deadline white. There we go. Where'd it go? Deadline white. Alright, there we are. So at least if I get on a bike.
How you doing?
Great. Get in the Christmas special because you want to have a vehicle before you jump in a race. At least they added the deadline white helmet in there. I couldn't do that for a while. Now what we got here? Forest. Oh, forest is that's a rough. That's a masochistic one if there ever is one. Let's find another pink doodah thingy here to. Thank you! It's the Christmas special! Beep! Wheel around, try to find another one. I could just go to the menu and say, oh, I'll pick this race, but you know, then you end up alone a lot of times. Excuse me! I got racing to do. I got it in my blood right now. Boing! Excuse me! Catch that! What? They're all forest? Well, I guess that explains why, you know, it works so well. It's all anybody can do is forest. Alright, well, I get to use my helmet then. Let's see if we've got anybody else in the thing. I always thought each one was a different one. That would make sense. But I guess it's just like, hey, yeah, pick up the one race everybody's going to do. That's why you get all the people, because they're all. Okay, I've joined. Customs are in fact on. Now I wonder if this is going to be my custom BF400 is going to be the only option. Is it going to be a dirt bike race, or is it going to be any bike race? In which case, it'd be interesting to do the Shotaro on this. Alex left. But there's another Alex. He's like, okay, well, there's too many Alexes here, so we're gonna. And how do we know all these people aren't named Alex? That can happen. I mean, I'm not named Alex, but, you know, I mean, I'm the lone non-Alex guy here. You never know. What if Zero Crash 2000 is really named Alex, although apparently his name is Buck? I call him Buck Crash. No, it's, I know what Buck stands for, the Buck Clan. Need to make a buck. Insanity of good? I don't know. Oh, no, we can do Shotaros. We're going to do the Shotaro. And why am I, wait a minute, why am I dressed like this? I don't, that wasn't the outfit I wanted. I was just happy to be here. No, let's see, can I back out? No, I don't want to quit the job. No, heck no. Select, I don't know, I guess I'm ready to play. I'm stuck otherwise. I wonder how many of us picked the wrong outfit for this. This is just... Well, at least get my light-up helmet. Even though I'm in my douche gold racing outfit. That doesn't even... I would not pick that. Maybe it's good luck. Maybe we'll always be racing with the douche gold. I don't even get a helmet. I'm just a helmetless douche gold here. That's just great. 2, 1, zippity doo da, zippity doo da, zippity a. Lap 1 of 2, ain't it a wonderful day? Plenty of sunshine coming my way. Zippity doo da, zippity a, and I missed it. All right, so that was less than good. Missed the jump altogether. Did I mention I really don't like Forest? Don't race it a lot because it's one of the trolliest of all the troll tracks. Thinking wheelie, that'll help you. It doesn't really help me, I just have to drive. Because I'm in the Shotaro. I have to drive well, I mean you can't do that. But you notice how many people drive into that? And, you know, if everybody drives into the wall, does that make it like, you know, this bike is too fast for this track? Look at that. I have to back off a little bit. Back to 8th. People bumping and beating. I should have taken the BF400. Well, hey, the main thing here was to get into the system of people racing, right? And we do get 2 laps. Which I can't imagine that I'll be passing first anytime soon, but... Hey, we actually did one of them. That was good. Through the... You see how trolly this is? This is such a troll track. Are you kidding me? This track is so trolly, I went from 9th to 1st. After massive mistakes. Let's see, he pops a wheelie. We both go zoom. I don't care, 2nd's good. I'm happy not to be last. It's Papa Wheelie! Look at him go in there. See ya. The handling on this Shotaro is just evil. It's just unbelievable how good it handles. It's a better bike than I can drive. Oh, look at this! Now he's getting snotty. I don't even know what happened to him. Okay, you can do that if you want, but I mean, you know, I'm still gonna... I think I crashed. I think I actually wrecked. I done be dead there. I don't even know why. Oh, they're just getting brutal. They're like, oh, sure, you brought a Shotaro. But doesn't everybody have a custom Shotaro? What's the... They could go off the track completely. That was embarrassing. Landed and bounced like crazy. Alright, 6th, I don't care. This is getting... I'm not racing as well as the bike would allow. I do hate this track. Like, I really, really hate it. It is just... You're always a half second away from wrecking. There's never a point where you can stop concentrating. It is just completely... Whoever made this track hates people. It's just, you know... Just wants them to suffer. Yeah, don't get me wrong. I mean, I made maps like this back in the days when... You know, I was doing... Look at this! Whoa! Weep! I think we have to reset here. I think we're screwed. Back when I was playing Doom, and you'd set things up so that, like, you'd run into an arena and the floor would drop out in the lava. Because, I mean, only you know if you walked along the walls or something. You'd have traps for your friends and stuff like that. That's this kind of thing. This is this kind of thing. Hey, you want to raise forests? I'm the only one in the world who knows how to raise it. The only way I'm sixth is if everybody else quit. That's the only thing I can imagine. Or they're as used to it as I am, and then they just get bounced around. And again, the Shotaro was great on this, and if I could just concentrate a little bit on it and remember the track, probably. I never race for us. It's just, it's definitely, I don't have the skill and the wherewithal to drive this track properly. They're all gonna be, sixth is the best I can do here. They're all gonna finish boom, boom, boom. DNF is gonna kick off. And I'll make out, I'm gonna finish. That's a fairly typical run for Forrest for me. I do wreck that off on this. I go into the wood, I fly off the track. If you hit some of those jumps too fast, it's like, surprise! It's somebody took a blazer! Well, that explains a lot, and then you, wow! That was a good, he's just showing off how he can just mess around with us. Right in the edges. That's the insanity of good. I finished sixth. I get like, what, $500? Six jip points. Oh, I have 3,000. Okay, because there's probably so many people. Closing on 220. We'll probably hit that today. Alright, I like it. That's a good one. That's a nine in your face taunt. That's good. He's just rocking. Sanchez won. See, that's an interesting thing. This is in a BF400 with second. It's a dirt bike track, and if you take a bunch of speed stuff, you bounce around a lot. Unless you're in a blazer, and then, you know. Of course, I think Sanchez and Enduro were the ones that didn't finish, so that's... I guess speed should help. I was in the middle of the pack. Nobody liked it. Splits, double loop, trench one, rally. I'm going to go... Okay, it looks like H200 is going to be the one. I was tempted to go split. Just to bring out the Mirthmobile. But... I don't know the Mirth... I haven't driven the Mirthmobile in a while. I have been driving the... driving the Elegy. They should be rocking the Elegy. Unless they turn customs off. If they turn customs off... Then I might try the LG Retro, which is almost as fast as the LG. And customs are still on for the time being. Yes, that's all very well and good. Anyone say, turn customs off, you know, something like that, you know. Oh, leverage. Okay, so it's only going to be a few of us here. And a couple people are new, so that's going to be interesting. The Foxy Life 355, Swift and TH, the best kills. Got a whole bunch of people joining. All right, now it's going to be bigger. Stunt H2O. Did they turn off the... Oh, maybe they turned off customs. Well, let's see. And we're kind of limited here. Bestia GTS. Nothing's calling to me here. 770. The Masakara race car. I think I can take the Dinka. And I'm going to go back to my free mode look. I'm not... Oh, Graham in a gold racing suit. Fabulous. Okay, what else we got here? Timing down again. And someone was talking to me and I missed a start. So now I'm in last. Distracted for every 1 minute, but then it becomes comedy, and I guess we'll see if we can come from behind here. Hopefully we've got a good number of laps, and this Dinka race car is better than I hope it is. Alright, we're here. Going full dink on everybody. Okay, let's not slipstream me too much. Whoa! Quit for the... I'm gonna go right in the water here, I know it. No, we made it! Now we'll try and just focus here. Speed! I wonder if Jeremy Clark can sue me for doing that. I don't know. That didn't end well there. Come on, Dinka! You Dinka! Yeah, Inca Dinka, dude, we're behind. Get out of the water. Dinka Dinka, dude. I'm so glad this isn't my car. The whole point of this, though, is that I really, really, really wanted to race my LG RH8, or at least select the new one. I wonder why there's so few cars. You know what I mean? That these are the only ones they've proven will work. I don't think so. This isn't that complicated a track. I mean, this isn't doing nearly as well as my LG, as far as that's concerned. Fifth, I don't think we have any hope of catching this fourth. One of those guys who just hangs out. Alright, we've got another lap. Which, if everybody else doesn't make a huge mistake, I don't see us catching everybody. It's just that simple, folks. Oh, we are in fifth. Fifth isn't too... Oh, wait a minute. We see somebody up ahead. Can we out-dinka them? Carry some good speed, but not a lot of speed through the corner. We want to have control. Power on through. Isn't that the guy who wrecked me before? Cut to the inside. He's probably going to give me trouble as I go past. So we go high here, try to keep it out of the water. They wreck each other, I jump over the wreckage! Into second place, folks! Hammer down! Power! Oh, you don't. You're not doing this to me again. See if you can pull that far to the inside. Thanks for the love tap. Take the low side. Let him take the high side and wreck. Just paying you back. Spinning myself out in the process. I really didn't have a lot of choice there, he was just in my way. I think I got a faster car than the two of them, so if I could just find a way by them. But I'm not getting wrecked. This Dinka gets caught on the walls pretty easily. I think fourth is probably the best we're gonna do here. Fourth is the best we're gonna do. Or was that the pink one that wrecked? Not even. There's how many people are running pink cars? Yeah, we should have taken the splits probably, but that's fourth. That's not too bad. Fourth out of nine. You know, the DNF should kick. DNF, it's dynamite. I don't know why there's always one car that just doesn't race. There's gotta be some kind of internet thing, or someone drops out, just doesn't know they're gone. 4,000 for that one, that's not bad. It's gonna take me a long... Hey, 220. It's gonna take me a long time before I get to the millions upon millions of dollars I need to get into the whole importing and exporting thing. But, you know, philosophically, I'm mostly a racer. It's there. It's Trench 2. That's our chance to race the Christmas special. And no, it's not going to probably win. But we're going to try and race the Christmas special if we can get it. Trench 2, ladies and gentlemen. Let's hope. Let's pray. I want to put that Tampa out there. Trench 2. I'm so happy. Custom vehicle. Oh, come on. Custom vehicle's off. We have enough time to build a Tampa here. 3 laps. Wait a minute. Nobody said anything about 3 laps, please. Oh, come on. I won't even race my best car. Custom people on. Blah. Alrighty. You can't always get what you want. No, you can't always get what you want. You can't always get what you want. But if you try sometimes, you just might find you get what you need. I will be in my gold race suit. Oh, yeah. I went down to the demonstration to get my fair share of abuse. Alright, let's load this puppy. What do we got? We got Okay, I think bets we gotta put on here. Let's Foxy Life 3 triple fives, let's keep an eye on that. It's a me, Luigi. Of what's available, the Dominator was the best choice. Whoa, that's like, it's gotta go, and the horn goes boop. I realize some people may just not step out real fast, but he didn't move at all. Now at least I'm behind the bumping and the banging. Somebody disappeared. Cut across, catch the main group. Alright, that went spectacularly well. That went spectacularly badly, but we're down! Okay! They're all gonna be coming on top of me here. Hang it out there and kick it down! The entire world is chasing my ass! Slamming into it, trying to... Oh, that doesn't sound good, does it? Let's go off to the side. They'll probably be tempted to take the middle. I got someone streaming me. And I take the slow route around. Slipstream right off the cliff. There you go. And again, there's always that one guy who just wants to watch. The voyeur. I don't know what the story is. Hey! That was considered a clean lap. Really? I was upside down at one point. Kaboom! Okay, someone blew up. It happens. Weep, 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 weep. Ooh. Come on, Dominator. Let's do this. Let's dominate. Keep the butt down. Keep the butt down. Go. It did it again! No, 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 no! It's, whoa, it's not flipping. Oh, I'm gonna lose points on this. Alright, yeah, well, we're now down to fourth. But I was out driving everybody, so let's see if we can get ahead of them now. Because it's not like I'm not in the pack. I just happened to flip it upside down trying to take the shortcut. They'll take that side, I cut off. And somebody's thinking it's a good idea. I'm pulling a slipstream off of somebody. Pulling the third. Break a little bit. Kabang. Shot guru. Go, 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 go. Okay, that was just a murder attempt right there. Ugh. I wouldn't try to hit him. But he just came back across and slugged me right off. Well, I got a fresh car out of the deal. And lap 3 of 3. Sixth place. After that whole ridiculous accident. That was like, he wasn't even trying to negotiate the turn. I was like, I'm gonna kill you! Well, here comes fifth. Catch that. I can't, now he's already caught in it upside down. I'll be smashing into him. Not the fastest way over, but it's the fastest way over if someone's already wrecked. Hey, remember me? I was the guy you tried to kill before. Remember that? The guy you tried to kill again! Wow, at least you're consistent. My vengeance is always that this goes up online, so you know. The number of times I've had people broadside me, I think, you know, while in the middle of doing an awesome drift, I think it's, you know. This is fine. Might as well, right? Help the guy through, you know, at least give him a lap. At least let him start. Is someone actually running here, or are they all just parked? I finished fifth because, mostly because I flipped myself out in that one going through the middle. They would never caught me and wrecked me if I hadn't done that. Alex, this is apparently an Alex level, so it's all about the Alex. I didn't notice that before. And Foxy Life. I didn't want to dislike that, I disliked the way it went, but I didn't dislike the track. It's one of my favorite tracks. I hate how it jumps around, I have to wait until it stops jumping around. Oh, I didn't want to vote that way, dang it. Maze Bank Ascent. Chilead. Let's vote for Chilead. But then if we take the stock RE7B, or if, you know, if then maybe we can take the Tempesta if we can. I'd like to try the Tempesta out. That would be nice. The stunt tracks are a little funny, though. We'll have to see what's available. We got Chilead is, let's see. Yeah, it looks like we've split off from, who's the guy who just wrecked me repeatedly? I don't know if that was Insanity. I think it was Insanity of Good. It was 355, whatever that was. So at least we got rid of them. Let's see, customs are still on until, you know, maybe we have a different host. Maybe we'll be able to run our own custom RE7B. When the catch-up is off, slipstream is on. Last night, so if you get out in front, you still keep your full power. I like that. This guy's thinking about it. He's thinking about how to do it. Customs are on. We're launching session. And yes, we've got this. Gold Stuntman, nope, we're going right back to the free mode. I am ready to play as ever here, folks. Wow, that looks like they're going for an actual cartoon character, but I'm not quite sure who. Of course, this is the guy. He's been winning. I'm not going to bet on him because I want to bet on me this time. I'm not even going to bet on me. I'm not betting. I'm just waiting. We're just going to do this. You can say, but you might have made a bunch of money if you bet on Alex, and then he came out and he's been winning all the races. And it's, again, it's usually like that, but I want to stay positive. And it's a contact race. Which is one thing I've learned. I know Chile. Oh dear. And now we're going to die. You got to get in behind the thing here. It's with the RE7B on this track. Take it as flat out as you can. Take this a little bit to the left. Because ba-boom! You see cars just flying everywhere. But now for here, you don't lift. Maximum speed for maximum downforce. And say something, the guy could go for your doors. And it makes you think to yourself, why do I let anybody go? I try to pass people cleanly. I tried to ram him off the road and he's not there. I am confident that there is nothing here faster than my car. It is the RE7B. The best another RE7B can do is match it. I've got mine tricked out with the off-road tires. Thank you, Brophy1322. Give it that little bit of softness when it hits a bounce. It seems to really help it in the tubes. Balance, balance, balance. Car's coming down, go. Third place, despite the best efforts of some. I have learned there is no reason to lift on this course. Not with this car. Now we gotta balance it. If we keep this straight, we should do well. And stick the landing! Alright. Hammer down. Focus, focus, focus. Now it's all about landing. It is all about the landing now. Nothing but landing. And it spun me. Did we get first? I don't even know. I had to back it in. Because it landed flat, but it spun 90 degrees. And then I had to back. I couldn't get around in time. See, can we see someone who's running? Or by the time we switch there, is everyone done? He might have just finished. Oh, here we go. That's the guy who wrecked me last time, I think. And now we just... Oh. That's unfortunate. You can reset, you know. It's... Those X80 Protos, they bounce around. I like the paint job. Very Quibble Cup. Yes! You finished first, just barely, but we finished first. Yes, ladies and gentlemen, I'm so happy. Finally, yes, get a win out of that. To put a win in the W column, clickety-click. Hey, they... Oh, that's right. The stunts work. It's regular races. So, hey, we got the clickety-clack of the photography. It's just wonderful. That's great stuff. And on that note, I think we're going to finish it on a win, ladies and gentlemen. This is your Black Knight. Have a great night.